the school. I actually love the school. Faculty and staff, fantastic, hands down. My daughter actually still, even though she's in first grade, she still actually likes to go see the preschool to go back and visit old teachers from 3-4 years ago. That's how much she enjoys the school. And she absolutely refuses to go to school anywhere else.
The thing that I love about Calvary Temple, I've been working here for over 9 years now, and I've loved the staff the whole time, and the principal, and the kids. We have a great group of kids. And, you know, everyone, you know, gets along really well, like a family, and you know, very well-behaved children. And I've loved having my son here. He's been at the school for over 10 years now, and it's nice to have him here and know that he's safe and protected and well cared for by all the teachers. And it's been, you know, very comforting to me and my family.
What's your favorite thing about your class?
Centers.
Why? Tell me about that.
Because we do other fun activities.
Like what?
Sometimes we made whale, and sometimes we do crafts at other centers, like Creation Station, Discovery Island, and the Reading Spot, and Mrs. C's Learning Table.
Who's Mrs. C? Tell me about Mrs. C. What's she like? Tell me about Mrs. C. How does she make you feel?
I've really enjoyed teaching here over the last 9 years. I've got to work with kindergartners and all grades with PE, and now I get to work with the eighth graders with math, and it is just a joy to see these kids grow up and mature and advance and come back and see me after.
I like the people here, and the teachers are really nice, and they'll help you with anything that you need.
Something that stands out to me is the Compassion Student Program. I like how each classroom, the boys sponsor a child from another country through the Compassion Student Program, and the boys have definitely taken a liking to being giving to that child and making an effort to donate and give things to that child. Myself and my wife have also decided to not adopt a child, but sponsor a child in the Compassion Student Program, and I really like how the school has kind of introduced that to us, and it gives us that sense of giving to help others.